to the judges' scorecards, where he advanced to the semi-round. Here again is Bahram Rajabzadeh. After getting knocked down in the first round, he came back to deliver a knockout blow. 5 seconds short of the bell in round two. Here again, Glavy Richter.
Yeah, but it's awesome. It's awesome. It's awesome.